Bremer's lift run. Under this, the participants have to make the following lift bridge using popsicle sticks. This kind of bridge is used in construction sites to lift materials from ground floor to top. It is also used across rivers and lifted to pass ships. The lifting mechanism can be either pulley or any type of hinge mechanism. We have provided a hinge mechanism as shown. There is a thin iron rod which has been passed through a pin. The pin is attached to the column with the help of MC in the 5 cm free zone. The pin is provided with grooves and is allowed to rotate. The thread will be attached to a pan and counterweights will be provided by us to lift the bridge up and down. The dimensions of the bridge are as follows. The vertical members, that is columns, are supposed to have a compulsory 60 cm height. The contestants are allowed to keep an extra maximum 5 cm height for fitting mechanism. The columns, when viewed in plan, should have 12 cm cross 12 cm into in cross section. It is allowed to have maximum 6 panels. The horizontal member, that is the girder, is supposed to have compulsory 60 cm length. It is also allowed maximum 6 panels. The depth of the girder is 12 cm out to out. The width is 12 cm into in to match the column. Following general instructions have to be followed. No bracings should have grooves. No cross bracings are allowed. No double bracings are allowed. Only single bracings are allowed. When viewed from plan, the bridge should not have any bracings seen. Only acetate fevicol is to be used. The 5 cm free zone can have any type of bracing. Not more than 3 mm thickness of stick should be there. The stick should be placed in such a way that the moment of inertia is least in the direction of loading. The contestants are not allowed to coat the bridge with any kind of paint or fevicol. The rounds will be as follows. The first round will be a dimension checking round in which the total length of the bridge including the two columns and girder should be maximum 90 cm. The second round, in this, the tech will be provided a load x times the self weight of the bridge and then maximum lifting of the bridge will be checked. The last round, in this, UDL will be provided by us using a plate and the girder will be fixed using locking mechanism provided by us at a particular height in order to check the strength of the model.